Yeah, the Massey Cancer Center is an NCI-designated matrix cancer center at Virginia Commonwealth University. Our mission and goal as a NCI-designated cancer center is to really bring the intellectual capacity of the entire university, focus it on developing new discoveries and understanding of cancer. We have a very diverse population, both in terms of ethnic and socioeconomic background. So we actually have a region that's faced with a great deal of health disparities. We recognize this as a challenge for us, but also an opportunity to really be a leader in the area of addressing cancer health disparities, which are an important issue nationwide.
The Office of Health Equity and Disparities Research is part of the Massey Cancer Center. The overall goal of the office is to work towards eliminating racial, ethnic, geographic, socioeconomic disparities related to cancer. A health disparity is a difference in an outcome that when you compare two groups, one group has a disproportionate burden of that specific outcome. It can be a disparity in mortality. It can be a disparity in the incidence of a disease, and also can be a disparity in terms of behaviors. I was impressed by the commitment of the Massey Cancer Center. I was impressed by VCU Health System being a safety net provider. And I felt as if this was an opportunity to have an impact beyond my individual research career. So my research is focused on disparities, particularly around breast cancer disparities for women of color. So Sisters Informing Sisters is an intervention that was developed in collaboration with African-American breast cancer survivors. So it will be the largest that we know of randomized trial focused specifically on African-American women to test its effectiveness on increasing adherence to systemic therapy, so chemotherapy and adjuvant hormonal therapy, and also focused on promoting patient-centered care. Stepping Stone is survivors taking on nutrition and exercise. And so this is a physical activity lifestyle intervention.
The goal of this is to improve quality of life within this patient population. And our lab group is primarily involved in the exercise portion of this study. And we are conducting a 12-week exercise intervention. Studies like the Stepping Stone intervention are really important in cancer survivors, first and foremost because of the risk of cardiovascular disease after treatment. And so exercise is a way to mediate that risk and improve lifestyle factors that influence cardiovascular disease development.
One of the things that we have found is that patient-provider relationship is critical, and individuals do have different cultural perspectives and beliefs, but when they reported better communication with their providers and a more trusting relationship, then those cultural factors were less important. So that therapeutic relationship is key. That's really the driving force behind getting appropriate treatment.
We've always been able to do a lot about serving the patients who are part of the disparity problem in terms of treatment, but we really felt we needed to do more in terms of reaching far out into the catchment area and region, and she's taken the lead with great enthusiasm and great aplomb.
Working with Dr. Shepherd's team has really enlightened my professional experience as a social worker. It has also increased my self-awareness. Some of the goals that I have is to continue to educate community members, especially minority populations like the Latinx community, by providing outreach and educational information.
One of the most important things that I've learned about health disparities as a result of working with Dr. Shepherd is how it's important to be authentic in your leadership, as well as building meaningful relationships within the communities that you work with.
Sometimes it seems insurmountable, like the issues that we face and the issues that we're kind of up against, but she's always really encouraging and saying like, well, you know, Alicia, like this might be hard, but like in the end, it's really important and that you make your impact and that you take those stories of those people that you know, those faces and that pain that you know, to really catapult you to be able to say, you know what, I can still do this. Like it's not insurmountable.
So we want to leave our footprint of individuals that have the information, they have the tools that they need to go and replicate or modify or adapt some of the things that we hope to develop in our research. With the safety net hospital, that means you care for all that comes through your doors, whether or not they have insurance. With the broad reach of the Cancer Center extending, you know, beyond Richmond, you know, covering at least 56 counties, we can be a leader across the country.